kung nag-peak na raw po ba yung cases sa NCR?
Eh, lumalabas ng peak na at nakikita natin ilang araw ng sunod-sunod na bumababa ang kaso ng NCR at lumiliit ang porsyentong iniaambag nito sa ating total caseload. No? So, depende pa rin yan kung ang ating pamantayan o ang ating batayan ay ang two-week growth rate natin dapat as a moderate risk level, which means 0 to 200% ng kanyang growth rate, 2 weeks, compared, current 2 weeks compared to the previous 2 weeks. Pangalawa, yung ating ADAR or average daily attack rate, dapat ito between 1 to 7 cases, average cases per 100,000 population. Okay? So, and of course, pangatlo, yung ating healthcare utilization rate na dapat ay mapanatili na as a low risk classification, meaning less than 50% or 49% and below ang kanyang total bed utilization and ICU utilization rates. Yan, automatic yan. Pagka naabot yan, eh, magbababa tayo to alert level 2.